In this video, we're going to be looking at how to calculate the area of a parallelogram. Now, a lot of people overcomplicate this. It's very, very similar to the area of a rectangle, if not exactly the same. It is just area equals base times the perpendicular height. So the perpendicular height doesn't necessarily mean anything important, but as you can see in the diagram, it just means you have to use the vertical height rather than the slanted height of the side, because they will differ slightly. So again, we have a question below. Calculate the area of the parallelogram below. And again, whenever you see a question that is associated with an equation, we can just write down that equation straight away. We have our base equal to 8 and our height equal to 6. And again, just to clarify, sometimes they might throw in a little red herring and say that this is 7. You can ignore that one completely. We don't want to use the slanted height. So all we have to do from here is substitute into our equation a equals 8 multiplied by 6. 8 times 6 is 48 centimeters squared. And that is our final answer. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope that helped.